The National Soybean Sustainability Initiative, or the NSSI, is a grower-led, grower-driven organization in order to develop baseline measurements to be able to quantify the sustainability efforts that growers have already put forward and to be able to measure outcomes as we move forward in the future. The NSSI is producer-driven, complementary to other sustainability programs, meets customer expectations, and provides a communication conduit to growers as well as the general public as a whole.
My name is Ron Moore, and I farm in Western Illinois near Roseville. My brother and I farm about 2,000 acres of corn and soybeans, and we have a few acres of hay production, and I have a livestock operation where we run feeder cattle on summer pastures. The Illinois Soybean Association is involved because we understand that our markets that we sell soybeans into and the global market, the consumers and those companies are asking questions about, are we producing soybeans in a sustainable manner? And we are, but we really haven't talked about it in the past because we've done no-till practices, we've conserved soil, we've conserved diesel fuel, and we've sequestered carbon. We've done those things because they made sense economically, they made sense environmentally, but now we have to change the discussion to these are sustainable practices that we have always been doing in the last 30 years to make our farms more profitable and make them more environmentally friendly.
Chuck Prawtz here. I'm a crop farmer, soybeans and corn and wheat. We also do strawberries, sweet corn and raspberries. And we're also working on grapes and building a winery. So it's a very diversified operation we have right here now. So I got off the USB board. I sat down next to a guy that said, would you like to be involved in something different? I like the idea of sustainability. I've been approached a couple of times in my travels with USB asking why we weren't proving ourselves to be sustainable. So I know it's a desire to be sustainable and also a desire to prove that we are sustainable. And the NSSI proposal is working to do that, to prove our sustainability as we are already farming.
As growers, you have two choices in the sustainability arena. You can either let others outside of agriculture determine what sustainability means for you and your family on your farm, or you, as stewards of the land, can determine your own fate. You can go on the web and use our online assessment tool to be able to help us document the progress that we've made to this point in terms of soybean sustainability across the Midwest. The assessment tool can be found at coolbean.info. The data collected from the assessment tool is anonymous and will be used to help document current sustainability efforts and develop a baseline to show continuing progress as we move forward.
The assessment tool that's been developed for NSSI is very easy. It's accessible through a couple of different ways. You can request a paper form, or the easiest way is the online survey. And I've done that several times. And that survey only takes about 40 minutes. There's a whole farm survey and then just your soybean production survey. So it's very, very easy to get that survey done, and it gives you a benchmark analysis of where you are today and, you know, areas that you might want to improve on to make your farming operation more sustainable.